Hi everyone! In this video we'll discuss how to create a Tableau connection using DataOps Suite BI Validator. Once you log into the application, you'll see the homepage. To get started, click on Add a Data Source. A list of supported data sources in the DataOps Suite will be displayed. Next, click on the BI section where you'll find Tableau. Once you click on Tableau, the Tableau connection will be launched. If you want to work with a default connection, enter your credentials, username, password, connection URL, and REST API version, which will be automatically detected by the application. Also, the required site IDs can be provided. Web login commands are needed to establish the connection. They can be imported or auto-filled as well. After entering all the details, click on Test and Save to save the data source. Personal access token connection is similar to the default connection. Additionally, the token name and token value are needed to be provided from the Tableau admin portal. Enter these details and click on Test and Save to save the data source. Direct trust connection is the simplest way to create the Tableau connection where only username, client ID, secret key, and secret ID present in the Tableau admin portal are to be provided along with the Tableau connection URL and REST API version. Web login commands are not required for this connection. On clicking Test and Save, the data source will be saved. For more information on default, personal access tokens, and direct trust connections, please visit help.datagaps.com.
For further questions, feel free to reach contact@datagaps.com. Scan the below QR code for free demo. Thank you.